Amir Khan suffered a rib injury while shooting for Lal Singh Chaddha in Delhi but ensured that there was no delay in the shoot. The actor took a few painkillers too and tried to subside his injury for the time being and continued working as he knew that there were special arrangements made for the shooting schedule. A source present on the set revealed, while shooting for some action sequences, Amir Khan suffered a rib injury. However, this did not stall the shoot of the film. The actor just took stock of his condition and in no time resumed shoot by popping some painkillers. Earlier, while shooting for an important running sequence, Amir Khan had suffered extreme physical exertion due to constant running. A few days back, Kareena Kapoor Khan, who plays the female lead opposite Amir Khan, announced that she has finished shooting for the film. The actress shared a photo from Lal Singh Chaddha set with Amir Khan. In the caption, Kareena Kapoor wrote, "And all journeys must come to an end. Today, I wrapped my film Lal Singh Chaddha, tough times, the pandemic, my pregnancy, nervousness but absolutely nothing could stop the passion with which we shot, with all safety measures of course. Thank you at _ Amir Khan and at @ Chandan for an intense yet poignant journey. Thank you to my most wonderful team at Avon Contractor, at Tease Makeup, at Makeup by Pompey, at Poonam Damania and the entire crew, at Nenas 89 you were missed. Till we cross paths again.